The Swiss Army starts tests of the 5 fighter jets in the running to succeed its current fighter aircraft A5 Tiger and FA-18 Hornet. The 5 aircraft tested will be the Swedish JAS 39 Gripen E by Saab, the French Rafale by Dassault, the European Eurofighter by Airbus, as well as the 2 US aircraft, the Boeing FA-18EF Super Hornet and the Lockheed Martin F-35A.